right, so it works. Like, you can hear me. You're in the game, no lag, and it takes like 20 minutes. Alright, let's just not fuck anything up. So, well, let's do this mission, by the way. Durability goes down so fast, I don't waste it. Get to a certain spot, it's in the ocean, there's a legendary weapon. Like, it's by the beach. Okay, so we're gonna go down to the water. Alright, fall damage is actually a lot. Alright, let's go down here. I'm pretty sure there's a legendary weapon. I saw it in someone else's. Kinda. Hopefully I'm not wasting time, because I've seen it before. I don't know if there's an option to run faster, or swim faster. But like, I'm pretty sure, like, it sucks ass, cause it's so good. Yep. It's probably like one shot's enemies. Alright, so you got it too? See the marker? By the way, you did that quest and you got coffee, right? Coffee is actually worth a lot. There's another guy from the store over here. Oh, never mind. There's dead people over here, yeah. Thanks for telling me that.
headquarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
On my way.
We're going to the market. We're going to get the safe house first, and then we'll do the story.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
There was a lock picky over there. I don't think I can get it though. Anybody around me? I'm just gonna follow you though. The stairs over here. The stairs over here. Just go over here. The stairs.
Damn it, nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Shit. Swarming like locusts. Shit. Too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay. Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Kick. Middle one. Yeah, I got the same one too.
Down. Let's do this. I'm not done with you.
Oh, that's where they are. I just ran right past them, but was there anything good to kill them? I feel like I make more progress with this.
Crane, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
Don? Fuck! Fuck! All right, get back here and be careful.
What just happened?
The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see you.
Oh shit! They must have heard me.
Come on.
Come on.